And welcome to Team Knuckleheads, bright and early. Today, my husband is dragging us to the Audi dealership because he wants a Q8, some brand new Audi that is probably super expensive that I'm going to debate and more than likely lose the debate because he does need his own car because he needs to stay out of my Escalade. Anyways, that's neither here nor there. Today, we are going to be running around with the Knuckleheads. We have some surprises for the middle knucklehead, Trey. Callie is just going to be obnoxious. Cow, cow. Say good morning. What are you doing behind my mirror? What are you doing with that bag? So not safe. Anywho. So, Callie's going to be dragged along. Hopefully, I can drop him off with my mom. And Brooklyn has an appointment for iFly. So, we're hoping that we can make it all work because Daddy scheduled Trey's surprise play date the same time that Brooklyn has an iFly appointment or reservation. So let me get my life together. Let me put my face on because I look so tired because this baby never lets me sleep. Join the nonsense and we'll see how it goes. See you soon. You need altitude socks.
Altitude socks,
are
you kidding me?
I'm not kidding you. You need altitude socks. So make sure
kidding
you get...
Me. Why do I need altitude socks?
I can't... Can you stop socks? If I tell you you need altitude socks, it's because you're going to...
I fly die.
No, maybe I fly. You're going to altitude.
Altitude fly die. Altitude.
That's part of your surprise. Fly. So go find your socks. Not iFly, altitude.
Altitude, iFly.
No, they're two different places. Gosh. I think he already knows what's going on. It's so hard to surprise these kids because they're so nosy. Denon! Denon, beautiful again. Kids are stressing Daddy out.
To whose standards?
Whoa. See how disrespectful he is? Listen, he know he love all of this right here. Every curl, every inch, every curve.
Don't step backwards.
What?
Don't step backwards.
Why? Oh. Nobody ever lets me be great. Well, Daddy found his wallet. The kids are downstairs fighting. Brooklyn's threatening to throw Trey's blanket that he loves away. So I think we're ready to go. It's only the beginning. Let the begin. So Daddy's downstairs yelling at you guys. Let's hear why. Because what?
Choked me and did like, I'm not lying.
She choked you? Yeah. Like put her hands around your neck?
No, she was like, fat.
No, that's incorrect. I did not do that. So I stepped on his blanket, so he got mad, and then called mom, so then I stopped the Alexa over there, and then he choked me.
So Daddy says you're antagonizing him, okay. Okay, but you put your hands around her neck? Hey, did you put your hands around her neck?
No, I was like...
Oh, with her shirt.
Yeah.
Should you be putting your hands on your sister? To be continued. It's crazy because we're supposed to have an amazing day and we're already starting it off with fights, which means that this day is going to get shut down.
Nope.
Leave him alone. Stay away from him. And
he
you guys.
Leave me alone. He won't stay away from me.
You were just in his room, though, when this all started. So you shouldn't even be. You have your own room.
I was watching TV with him and then he was perfectly fine. And then once I told him I'm not going downstairs with him, then he gets mad and tells me, get out my room.
Then get out of his room and don't go back to him again. That's it. And when he wants to be mean to you, just walk away from him. Just leave him alone. Welcome to the drama. So today is slowly turning into a complete disaster. I'm hoping we can save it, but Trey's not listening. Brooklyn's not listening. Callie's a baby, so he's not going to listen. The attitude's at an all-time high. I don't know. I mean, this is... It's kind of normal, but not really normal for the attitudes because it's definitely a ton of attitudes from the kids. So, we'll pop out in a minute. Dun, 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 dun! Cliff has such an attitude, but... So, we're in the car. We finally made it in the car. Everybody say, woo, woo! You see the attitude? You see there's no energy in this car at all. I'm the only one with energy. So, Trey has an attitude still. Brooklyn, if I ask you to turn that tablet down one more time, I'm going to take it from you.
My tablet's already down.
Okay, I'm sorry. Well, whoever has a loud sound of it, can you please turn it down? Brooklyn's back there with her glasses like she's a diva with an attitude. And like she's 2 seconds away from being punished.
I don't even know why they're sitting next to each other.
Right? They are. It's so crazy how they're sitting next to each other. They fought all morning and they're literally sitting next to each other. And there's plenty of seats to choose from because there's only two of them. And they're still sitting next to each other playing the same game on the same tablet on her phone. Can you believe that? But he choked her. She threw his blanket in the trash.
Oh my gosh.
He said she. Did you see? He said she antagonized him. Is what the word he was trying to say? All my baby wants to do is go to the Audi dealership. He doesn't really ask for much, but he just wants an Audi. So he's trying to go to the Audi dealership. And the team knuckleheads will not let him be great. Callie's probably the only one behaving. For now.
Because he's asleep.
And he's not sleeping. So, yeah. We're trying to pull it together. Daddy was 2 seconds away from canceling the whole day. He doesn't really get too angry too often. I'm the hothead. So.
I'm a disciplinarian.
You're not the disciplinarian.
What?
He's such a storyteller.
What a bunch of bull.
No, no, no. Hey, you guys, who's more strict, mommy or daddy? Can you say a name and not point?
Daddy.
Daddy's more strict? Who's more strict, mommy or daddy?
I.
You are?
Wait, daddy. Wait, no, mommy.
I thought I was so strict.
No, daddy.
Who's daddy. The one that gets, who yells?
No, see, now it's like, don't, you ask the question, they answer the question. Don't try and rephrase it.
Because they don't understand.
No, they understand completely.
They don't understand
they
what I'm trying to say.
They understand.
No, they don't.
Completely understand.
Whatever. Either way, we're on our way to Audi, finally. And then we'll see where the attitude, the drama, and this BS brings us to that. I'm tired of you taking my charger. I'm tired of you two fighting. I'm just over it. I'm done. Everybody's going to get there together. Right?
Get your butt in the room.
Nobody takes me serious. But I meant it. With bass in my voice.
Mm-hmm. All of that.
Real life bass.
Mm-hmm.
Get down out of here. Get down out of here.
Your father's about to eat a red light. Really, Clifton?
Get down out of here.
Hey, it was 50-50.
It wasn't a 50-50.
Daddy.
I just gave a come to Jesus speech to Brooklyn and Trey. Daddy has his coming next. Because every time we get in the car,
he takes
my charger.
Daddy's tripping.
So I'm just getting a little frustrated because I'm the one that needs the charger all the time because he steals the ones in the house and I don't get to fully charge my phone.
What?
And we go and we buy billions of chargers. I mean, I think Amazon has got a couple hundred from us on chargers.
I go buy a
billion. On top of...
Because you keep taking
First of all, you don't even shop on Amazon. You bought it from Costco.
Exactly. So... So
la 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 la, ladies, this is how you tune your man out. Just hum your favorite song. Oh, that's a. Can I have some of that coffee? Andy's stealing all the coffee.
Oh, now you want to be nice to me, y'all? Because
I made the coffee.
Because you want some.
I made the coffee.
What?
I made the coffee. Why shouldn't I be able to have some?
I didn't put the scoops in there. I didn't put the water in there. I didn't wash it out.
You put it in here, but the mixing of the coffee is the most important part. Is the mixing of the coffee not the most important part? You can have as much black and as much cream as you want, but it's the mixture. It's the motion.
Whoa. What?
First of all, let's talk about the real world.
Are you fine?
Brooklyn, you know how to prop up the bottle, number one, because you need to have a seatbelt on. Trey, you don't have a seatbelt on, which means that you need to be on punishment.
No!
Get it? Together. Seatbelt. I think this is only like 10 minutes into the drive. Audi Wesley Chapel, here we go.
What'd you say?
Daddy is tripping.
Yeah, talking to me like that, telling me I'm driving the Audi first. I'm not driving the Audi first.
Because you have a baby, so I had to get the baby safe.
Yep, I have to keep the baby safe. He's the one that wants this Audi A7. He got us out here looking at the car.
Daddy's tripping. He's a tripping boy.
He's a tripping boy. And we should be on our way to a fiesta. But we can't because Daddy's doing the most. Life together.
Daddy is fiesta. Yum, 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 yum.
Yeah, Daddy's fiesta. This is the car he's wanted to see so bad. Are you waiting to drive it?
How you doing?
How are you? We're back with the nonsense. I like her. I like her, I do. She like, phew, real quick. I do like her.
How was it?
Almost 11. Team Knuckleheads.
Welcome to Team Knuckleheads. Mom, me, Dad, Clifton, and Callie. We all came to go find a car, and mom and me and Clifton end up riding a convertible.
Woo woo! We took the convertible for the day. We really came here for an A7.
And
we ended up living in a convertible.
And Daddy.
We're just trying it though. We're just trying the car out to see how we like it. Trey's surprise. Ta-da.
Hey, Clifton.
Yeah?
You excited?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
You want to go find him? Around?
Yeah.
He can look good, though. Oh, there he is.
Ta-da! Surprise! Look who we found! Boys react so differently to each other than girls. Brooklyn would have been in tears. Trey's like, oh, yeah, I see my homeboy here from BPK. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to videotape this play date because they don't stay still for 1 second. So, this is part one of our nonsense. We made it here, thank God, after the surprise at Audi that, you know, took a little bit more time than I wanted, but that convertible is everything, so we'll see. We'll let my son enjoy his best life, and then pretty soon Brooklyn will be enjoying hers. Toodles! Welcome back to Team Knuckleheads. We're currently at home, and guess what I got home with me? Dun, da, da, dun. Yeah, I know she's beautiful, but I'm not sure if I'm going to keep her. We went there looking for a car for Cliff. This car has the same power that he's looking for. So, and it has a convertible that I'm looking for, so it's a possibility. So I really, really fell in love with this joint. I did, man. Look at her. Fell in love with her. I don't know, man. She might have to stay with me. Let me grab my chips up out of here. I'm returning her right now. I'm definitely not buying no car today. But she was a beauty. She's dope. So dope. All the excitement. Look who couldn't hang. They couldn't take it. But we still moving. At the damn Audi dealership. Fuck it. Trying another car. Favorite car number 3 of the day. The next one we're getting. We're not getting. This is definitely a toss up. Next one we're trying.
And we're test driving another car. This fool's in heaven. What car is this again?
RS7.
It's the RS7.
Audi RS7.
And Cliff is in love.
I'm like blown.
Oh my gosh.
And the price on this joint is yikes. I guess everybody gotta have a little play date. Trey had a play date. Daddy and Audi had a play date. We're about to do I Fly with Brooklyn and her play date. I need a drink by the end of this night. Team Knuckleheads, vroom, vroom, vroom! We finally left the Audi. Dun, dun, dun! We went from five to four. We dropped Callie off with my mama because there's no way. Cliff found love.
Love, I fly!
We're going to I Fly next.
Cliff, we're going to I Fly!
Fell in love with the most expensive car though, bruh. It was dope though, it was dope. It's the Audi RS7.
What is so cool about it?
And it's four door, not two door. I like the coupe, he didn't like the coupe. But you know, he is due for a car. He's had the same one for what, like 10 plus years?
Going on 11 years.
He rode her till the wheels fall off.
I'm heartbroken.
We're not getting rid of her, we're just saving her for when Daddy hooks her up and gives her to Trey. Her name is Alicia. That's his challenger.
Alicia.
Okay, the kids in the back are doing too much.
I wanna know who's Alicia.
Alicia is the name of Daddy's car at the house. First of all, there's no seatbelts on right now.
Whoa! I have a
seatbelt.
A seatbelt.
It needs to go over your chest.
Whoa!
No, you won't. So it's.
God don't want you to talk to
him
like that because God is way angry now.
God don't want me to talk to you like that. Did you hear this, kid? 5 going on 10.
Not seeing 6.
Mom, you know what, Mom?
Mom.
Can I finish what I started the vlog about?
But this is important.
What?
I put my glasses in that car.
Did you? Where?
It's in like the little pouch.
Brooklyn left her glasses in the convertible that we had all day. Are we surprised? Anyways, as you can see, we can't get anything together in this car. So we're leaving Audi, headed to iFly so Brooklyn can finally get her birthday wish, which is to fly around. We're going to see if Trey's going to chicken out. Will he chicken out? I vote no. What do you vote, Brooklyn?
No.
What do you vote, Daddy?
He's going to chicken.
He's gonna,
oh my God.
You think he's gonna chicken out?
That's your son.
Ooh, Daddy said you're gonna chicken out.
You gotta show him.
He's gonna go in there flying like Captain Underpants. La la. All
right, parties to continue. Woo woo, over and out. And we finally made it.
We made it.
They're so excited. Woo woo. Zooter dance. Oh, here we go. Dun, dun, dun. The last fiesta of the day. It's like 7 o'clock. Yikes. Should be interesting. Where's Daddy?
If you want that, is your open?
Hola, hola, and we're back. We're headed home from iFly. What do you think, guys?
Amazing. I want to go there for my birthday.
My husband is playing the music in the background while I'm vlogging. Babe.
And my wife wants to vlog while I'm listening to my music.
See, to
just
compromise.
Just don't get it, people.
Daddy.
Just don't get it, people.
Daddy.
Yes.
Daddy.
Yes, buddy.
You have to just turn it down, son.
All right, I'll turn it down for you, son.
Aww. For his son, but not for me. Back to the vlog. So we did iFly. It was an awesome experience. Expensive.
Now I can't wait for the VR experience.
Expensive experience, but awesome. You can't wait for what?
The VR experience.
You got a job?
I got a VR right in my room.
Yeah, Daddy got a VR in the theater room.
But I have no cool games on.
Okay, how about all you got to do is just lay on the ottoman and I put the VR on and then just look down.
That was Brooklyn's last birthday present, right, Bri Bri? What do you think? Tell me what you think.
Awesome.
Yes, she wants to do the iFly school, but we need iFly school money.
We have
iFly. She's holding. You don't know what we got. All right. We made it through the day. We're headed home.
And tomorrow's another altitude fiesta.
Tomorrow.
Turn the lights off.
Tomorrow is another fiesta. On that note, we're going to turn the lights off and head home safely. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you soon. Team Knuckleheads.
Like and subscribe.
What'd you say?
Like and subscribe.
Oh, yeah, the most important part. Like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you don't miss a moment.
And hit the bell so you don't miss one of our videos.
Woo, woo.
The automatic crash response. Which can detect a crash and alert an emergency advisor to send help. Even when you can't escort yourself. Learn more about electric systems, cell service, and GPS requirements at OnStar.com. Thanks for helping. And be safe out there.
The air is slowly coming out while we are.
All right, Brooklyn. Currently OnStar.
Miss Isabel?
Yes, sir.
I have Cadillac Roadside on the line. Is there anything else you need me to do before I disconnect?
No, thank you, sir. I appreciate your help.
You're welcome. Be safe out there.
Thank you.
All right. Hello, Ms. Joffrey.
Yes, sir.
My name is Dan with Cadillac Roadside Assistance, and I'm going to be assisting you further. Are you currently in a safe location right now?
Yeah, we just pulled into a restaurant. Oh, my gosh. Never a dull moment. True or false?
False.
True.
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 I mean,
Dude.
Come on.
Oh, now it's at 2.
The tire has popped.
Everybody, it's at 2.
Tire pressure's at 2, so it's done. We're just driving home from this amazing evening at iFly and this crazy day.
Now we have to stay at some weird restaurant.
Now we're at a restaurant called Glory Days. I hope it's good. We can look it up.
Let's hope.
Yeah.
I have my chicken tenders and french fries.
Team Knuckleheads.
Team.
That one's safe.
Hey,
that one.
It's not one, everybody. We're done.
Huh?
You
want
to go eat?
Yeah. And I gotta go to the potty.
I got to go.
Dun, dun, dun. She's done. She is done. As we patiently await our food.
No.
Shout out to Cadillac Roadside Assistance for getting someone here ASAP to fix my truck. I gotta get back home. Cadillac Roadside Assistance, get it.
You see this one? Yeah. This one got the one days.
And we're walking back to the car. Everybody's exhausted. This is not cute at all.
Not at all.
What is
what?
This?
It's scratched?
Yeah.
Ew. There is.
Yeah. Whatever. As long as we get home safely. Thank you, Lord, for at least having that. Woo woo. Get in the car.
Who?